It's a parking lot, and so for like these kinds of cars, you have to put in a ticket into that green spot, and it opens up, and you drive through it and go back here, and you can all the way down the back of the road.
What is this?
Oh, this is a car wash mode. So the car goes through this.
Yeah.
This is a school bus. And then it
gets out.
It comes here. And they throw blue pom-poms on it and it gets showered. And then it goes here and here. And then it gets dried over here.
His hair.
Do that.
Your
green lantern could be the cover up.
Go.
Who wants to see his evil guy costume?
That doesn't look evil. That
it's
looks cute.
A girl. She blows bubbles. And they travel through the city and into a park where there's a guy and the bubbles in his eye and it hurts. And then some person says that he needs medical attention, so somebody calls 911 and they tell them that he needs help and he's at the park, and they say that they're coming, and then the police car is there and the ambulance is behind it, you can't see it, and they load him into the ambulance on the stretcher and drive him to the hospital, and then they unload him and put him on a bed, and he has to go to surgery. A few hours later, after the surgery, there's a surgeon, and he says that the surgery went okay, and in a few days he'll wake up. And then a few days later, he wakes up, and he doesn't know where he is or what happened. And there's a nurse there, and she explains that she had bubbles. There was bubbles in his eyes, and they had to do surgery. And then she says, "We had to remove your eyes." And then he's like, "No!" And he has no eyes. And yes, come here.
What's your name?
Josie.
What's your comic called?
Eyes.